Alright, so we're out here testing the Biolite cook stove. This is the first generation. Came out a few years ago. I bought it. I've used it for about a year and a half now. I've used it a lot and I'm really impressed with it. Now, let's go over some parts of the Biolite stove. So, this is the actual unit. That will take heat from your fire into this copper piece, and there's your heat sink that dissipates the heat, and inside here is a thermoelectric generator. Now what that does is it takes the heat from the fire and it turns it into electricity. Now where's that electricity go? Well, it goes two places. It powers the fan, which is right in here, and this little turbine spins and it blows air back into the fire. It'll blow the air into there and push air to the bottom of the fire and through those holes that you see all around the inside. So when we get this thing going, you'll see how it makes the fire bigger. Now the other place that electricity goes is into this USB port on the outside. Now you can plug in any kind of USB cable and it'll charge up anything you got, and that'll plug into there. And it does take quite a while. It's not like a wall outlet, but it will give you power, and it's pretty sustainable. Alright, so let's put this thing together and let's check it out. So you simply put the copper piece in first into this hole and just slides in there. Then you want to push this piece into the base and unfold this leg first, locking this yellow piece in. Now I can let go. Now it's not going anywhere. Then I unfold the other two legs, and that's it. Setup is complete. So now we'll start a fire and I'll show you how that goes.